Is that any better?
I got highlights turned off. The only way I can turn them on is if I delete a whole one. Power DVD 9. Have you guys ever tried Pineapple? That shit, Pineapple, a whole bunch of software comes with the edit.
DaVinci's pretty good. I don't know who saved me. But I like it.
Try Pineapple. It was built on Linux.